nothing that we can do. Sometimes we wonder, I have fasted, I have prayed, what is going on? What is this? But one thing I know, that there is always a time to be delivered, and there is always a time to be blessed. Amen. My friend can get a blessing today. Mine can come tomorrow. Another one, another time. That's how God does. Amen. So as we are going out from the year of God's favor, 2016. Amen. We are passing into 2017, the year of dangerous grace. Amen. Yes, when I saw the Lord told me a long time ago and say, next year it will be the year of dangerous grace. Why is it dangerous grace? For we know that there is grace and we live by grace. Why is it dangerous? Because it is a hard year. Amen. There is a press, a dry ground, and on that dry ground there is a green tree, one green tree, which has grown on the sand, on the dry press, but the grace has kept alive. So it will be the dry, it will be the dry. We are talking of 2017. It will be the dry. But the dangerous grace is what I need, is what you need to pass into 2018. Amen. So you need to pray because a lot of things will happen. We have been watching football in its season. In the time of a competition, we are sitting watching football for that season until the cup has been given to the team that have won. But next year, instead of watching football, people will watch us there. There were people that watch football, people that watch accidents on TVs. They watch, they will hear from radios. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. You read in the newspaper, there were people that read about football. So we need to pray for the dangerous stress that it will make us to survive. Only as we believe unto God. For the Bible says, those who believe in God, they are like a tree that is planted among the rivers. It has been shaken when the drought comes. It can be dry. But because it has been planted along the river, it takes the water from the river and it stands still. Jesus is the master of everything.
Yes.
Jesus is the master of everything.
Yes.
His power will deliver you.
Yes.
His power will bless you.
Yes.
His power will make a way for you.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
We say next year is a year of dangerous things. We are the remnant. We remain for Jesus Christ. When there is a crisis, we will survive. Jesus. I announce your children will never beg food in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name. Receive your blessing by the grace of God. May the Holy Spirit